behalf of Uthishta, we would like to extend a warm welcome to all of you for this Kathakali Sandhya. Today we have with us Shri Rahul Dravid, the cricketing icon, as our chief guest. A warm welcome to you, sir. Uthishta has constituted an award for excellence in social service. We welcome the award recipients and the nominees today.
Uthishta is one such exemplary platform which is run by some very passionate people who are very passionate about social service.
Uthishta is an organization by like-minded youths, the professionals. It started in 2010 and it's a platform which is registered under the Societies Act, and they have an office in Indiranagar. The objectives mainly is social service and helping in education, healthcare, environment, spirituality and culture.
I request Mr. Dravid to please light the lamp.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's indeed a pleasure for me to be here today amongst all of you. I must start by admitting that my knowledge of Kathakali and in the Indian dance form is not very good. In fact, it's poor, but it's still an incredible pleasure to be here to see and to support Uthishta and what they're doing. I think it's really fascinating to see some of the work that like-minded people, when they get together, professionals, when they get together, what they can do and what a difference they can make in society. I think we've just seen you know, a few clips of what they do, but I know that obviously behind the scenes to achieve and to do all these things requires a lot of effort, a lot of time and energy, and I think in today's day and age, you know, we understand it's incredibly difficult to find time, but it's just great to see that young like-minded people have come together to do what they have done. So it's an inspiration for people like me when I come here and see some of the great work that people like Uthishta are doing. So congratulations to you and all the very best in all your ventures. That's it. Thank you very much. It's a pleasure for me to come here and support what I think is you know, a fantastic cause. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Dravid, for your kind words. This is the first such award being conferred on the winning organization, selected from amongst 9 nominations received from all over India and was judged by a distinguished jury. I would now like to have the honor of inviting representatives from the winning organization, Agasthyar Bala Samskara Kendra, to the dais. Mrs. Shobha, Mrs. Ponamma, and Mr. Ramchandran, may we have your esteemed presence on the dais, please.
May I request Sri Rahul Dravid to confer this award. The award consists of a cash prize of rupees 1 lakh and a citation. Audience, may we have a big hand. Thank you. So now for the event.
Ah, tere te do o
Nee re shobhanava
ஆலயத்தை
பாகுகன் என்று வேண்டும்
சொல்ல